Magandang araw, Sir Wilbur po, at your service. Narito ang itulay upang gabayan ka sa inyong pag-aaral upang lubos na maunawaan ang iba't ibang paksa o subject. Ang itulay ay isang free online tutorial class na pinangungunahan ng ICTS Educational Technology Unit sa pamumuno ni Undersecretary Alain Del B. Pascua. Ang programang ito ay hindi lamang para sa mga bata, kundi ito rin ay magsisilbing gabay sa mga magulang at mga guro kung paano nila ituturo o gagabayan sa bawat asignatura ang kanilang mga anak o mga estudyante. Sa kasalukuyan, ang self-learning module mula sa rehiyon ng Calabarzon at kilala sa tawag na Pivot ang ginagamit sa ating itulay online class. Kaya ano pang hinihintay ninyo? Ihanda na ang inyong mga ballpen o lapis, papel o kwaderno at samahan kaming itulay ang pagkatuto para sa bawat batang Pilipino. Sama-sama tayong magtutulungan para malampasan ang mga hamon sa panahong ito. Halina't matuto kasama ang inyong online tutor sa oras na ito.
Hello! Good afternoon, everyone! Kumusta kayong lahat? Nagulat kayo, no? Teacher Arlene is here para sa ating English 2. Pansamantalang substitute po for Ma'am Jen and Sir Jester. Welcome sa ating itulay. Welcome sa ating English 2. Tayo ay nasa week 3, quarter 4. And our lesson for today is about two-syllable words. Ayan. Hello sa ating mga online learners. This is Teacher Arlene, your tutor for today from Santissima Cruz Elementary School. Shout out po to all teachers all over the Philippines and to all our learners. Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, Mikaela Tesera Pineda. Good afternoon sa iyo, anak. Good afternoon, Shekina. Ayan, our avid follower of Itulay. Good afternoon, Edmond Bautista. Hello, Vivian Alimorog. Hello, Erin Miranda. Good afternoon, Gallagher. Hello to everyone, Vivian. And hello, Edmond Hart, Nelly Zeta, Shekina, Mikaela, Myra Fatima. Ayan. Aldwin. Good afternoon. Aldwin Yuri Gonzalez from Mahada Out Elementary School, Grade 2 Masinop. Hello sa iyo, anak. Hello, Princess Calvin Klein, Fatima, Zoe, Edmond, Michelle, Erin, Princess Jamela. Good afternoon to all of you. Okay, so ayan, pansamantala ko muna mga kasama nyo. And today's lesson, you will learn how you will be expected to spell two-syllable words with short A, E, I, O, U sounds. Okay, I know already that all of you now, do you know already how to read, kids? Okay, this is very easy for you today kasi ito ay short sounds only. So we have the A, the E, the I, the O, and U sound or A. Okay, say it with me. Say A. Okay, open your mouth. A, and then E, smile. E, O, U. U has two sounds, U and A. Okay, so first, what is syllable? Yan, syllable is created by pronouncing the sound of a vowel combined with other consonant sounds. The number of times that you hear the sound of a vowel is the number of syllables in a word. Okay, so that's very clear, no? If kung ilan yung vowel sound in a word, so that will be the number of syllable. Later, I'll show you some examples. Okay, so that is syllable. Syllables are made of one or two or three or four letters. Okay, diba? Do you still remember the alphabet? Okay, sing with me nga the alphabet. Ready? A, B, C, D. Ready? Sing! A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. next time, won't you sing with me? Okay, so true letters, makakabuo tayo ng syllables. Example. Okay, we'll write here, ha? Okay, example is, ant. Okay, how many syllables do we have? Ant. Okay, there is only one vowel and then two consonants, we have one syllable only. So say it, ant, ant. Okay, next word. Okay, let's erase. Let's use the magic eraser. Ayan. Okay, next one is egg. Okay, how many syllables do you see? So we only have one syllable, that is egg. Okay, so you can see that this word has one syllable. Okay, another example, if we have two syllables naman. Okay, example is, okay, where's our pen? Okay, can you give more examples, kids? Okay, so let me sing up from our comment section. Give one word with two syllables. One word with two syllables. Okay. Ayan, correct. Alessandra, Calvin Klein, Shikina, Aldrin, ayun. So we have Aldrin, egg, plant. We have two syllables, the egg and the plant. Okay, what about this one? Okay, look, ha. Okay. Let me use highlighter with red color to make it bold. Bold letter. Okay. So look at this word. We have bus and cat. What word do we have? We have the word basket with two syllables. Okay? Basket. Basket. We have two syllables. You can see here that we have how many vowel sound? We have a and the e. So you see, if there is two vowel short sound, that is the number of syllable. We have the sound a and the sound e, so therefore we have two syllable. I understand? Two syllables. Okay, next. Two syllable words are words that when spoken have two definite group of sounds. The word tab has one syllable while the word tablet has two syllables. Okay, let's see, ah. Okay. So, we have here the word tab. Okay. How many vowel letter do we have? So, when we say vowel, those are A, E, I, O, U sounds. So, we have letter A sounds A. Okay. So, that is how many syllable? We have one syllable, isn't it? We have one syllable. Isang syllable lang yan. Kasi isa lang yung ating vowel sound, which is short A. Tama si Shikina. Erin, you got it right. Erin, Christian, Shekina, Christian. Ayan, you are correct. And Alessandra, we have one syllable. What about when we say tab? Okay, tab and let. How many syllables do we have in this word? How many syllables do we have? We have the first syllable tab and the second syllable let. Tab, let. Okay, so we have two syllables in the word tablet. That's right, Christian, Nordan, Fatima, Aldrin, Isabel, Evelyn, Marites, David, Mikaela Hart, ayan, Gab. That's right, we have two syllables, okay? So, you see the difference of the one-syllable word and the two-syllables word. Okay, now, let's read out loud the following word. Examine the list of words in the column A and column B. Okay, so read with me, okay? We have cat. Okay, again, cat, salad, bed, seven, big, picnic, dot, cotton, mud, fungus. Okay, so let us read together the first column A. So we have cat, bed, big, dot, and mud. How many syllables do we have in each word? How many syllables do we have in each word? Okay, we have. Okay, here ah. Look at the first column A. How many syllables do we have for each word, children? Okay, ilang syllable daw sa bawat salita? So we have, Sarah says 1, Mary Jane 1, Eliana's answer is 1, Chit Passion's answer is 1, like Kelvin is 1, Denise 1, Aliyah 1, Christian 1, Gallagher 1 po, Gab 1, Heart, Gab, Hands 1. Okay, so on this column, we only have 1 syllable for each word. What about in the next column? In column B. So let's read together again. Salad, 7, picnic, cotton, fungus. Okay, how many syllables do we have for the list of words on column B? Ah, okay, let me sing. Ayan, Shakina said 2. Mikaela, 2. Sarah, Vivian, 2 syllables. Right, tama. Isabel, 2. Hans, 2 syllables. Rebong, 2 syllables. Tama, mga anak. So, let us syllabicate each word. So, we have salad. Okay, so that will be sa, and then cat, and then lad. Salad. We have 1, 2 syllables, right? Okay, next word is 7. We have se, and then ven. Okay, so we have 2 syllables again. Okay, next is picnic. So, we have pick and Nick. All right? And then, okay, let us erase. We don't have space anymore. Okay, erase ni teacher Arlene. Ayan. All right. So, what number are we now? We have, let's have the word cotton. Okay, so how can we syllabicate the word cotton? Huh? How can we syllabicate the word cotton? It should be cot and then ton. All right? So, ayan. Minsan, dyan tayo nagkakamali. Pagka two, kapag two consonant na magkalapit, no? Ayan. So, paghiwalayin natin yung isang consonant dun sa isa pang consonant to make it two syllables. Okay, as you see, meron tayo ditong dalawang vowel letter. The O and the O sounds A. Okay? Sounds O. Okay, next is fungus. So, we have full and then carrot and then goose. Fungus. Okay, so we have 2 syllables again. Alright, did you understand? Ayan, tama si Aliyah. 2 syllables daw. Ayan, tama si Dahlia, si Denise. Tama, mga anak? Okay, next naman. Okay, now, get your self-learning module and then let us answer. Okay, so before that, I want to have more examples. Okay, let me insert another slide. So that we can have another example here. Okay, wait ah. Okay, new slide for this. Alright. Okay. Wait ah. I would like to have another blank slide. Okay. Alright, wait ah. Oh, I cannot insert another slide. Oh, wait lang po. Exit lang ni Tutor Arlene. And then, babalik tayo dito sa aking screen. Wait lang po ah. Okay, share screen again. Wait lang. Alam nyo, biglaan si Tutor Arlene na nag-tutor sa inyo. I am not that ready. But then, dahil ayaw namin mabakante ang oras nyo ngayong oras na ito, ay talagang namang sumabak agad si Tutor Arlene. Pagka-download ni Tutor Arlene ang file, diretso tutor na po sa inyo. Alright, ayan. Let's see. Gusto ko meron tayong blank para makapag example pa tayo ng marami. Okay. Ayan. Kita na po ba ang slide ko? Alright. Wait ha, kids. Please stay tuned. Walang aalis. Okay. Ayan. May blank slide na tayo. So that we can have more examples. Okay. So let us have the word. Okay, para later, kayang-kaya nyo nang magsagot. Okay? Okay, let us have word. We have already the basket. Let us have, okay, kindly give me words. Okay? Ah, okay, yan. Ito, pencil. Okay, you have your pencil with you? Okay, let us syllabicate the word pencil. How many syllables do we have in the word pencil? We have pencil. Alright, so we have two syllables. Pencil. Okay, what are the things near you at this moment? Okay, ako tingin ako dito sa aking mga, sa aking paligid with short A-E-I-O only ha, A-E-I-O sounds. Okay, so we have, okay, another one. Okay, I have here cotton, cotton. Okay, so we have two syllables again. Ayan. So what else? Okay, let us erase. Okay, so that later, mas madali na sa inyong mag-syllabicate ng words. Okay, next daw is my son Argel is here. Okay, so we have R. Okay, we have, ay sumulat. Okay, R and gel. Okay, how many syllables do we have? Okay, we have two syllables again. Ayan. Okay, you see children? Oh, nakakasagot na. Ibig sabihin, kayang-kaya. Ayun, sabi ni Eliana, paper. Yes, paper, but then paper has A sounds. Paper, but let us have this one. Paper. Okay, so, but the letter A here is has long sound A. Okay, paper. But still, it has two syllables word. Okay, next. Okay, what else do you have? Okay, paper po. Ayan. Tama si Rebong. Ayan, week. Okay, week, we have one syllable. But then, it has long sound of E. Okay, what else? Okay, ayan. Ano pa? Okay, now, let us have our self-learning module. Okay, get your self-learning module. For learning task 1, we are going to complete each word by supplying the missing letter. Choose from the vowels inside the parentheses. Okay, so we have the word. What is the word? What is the name of this picture? Okay, what is this picture? It shows it is a... Okay, sabi ni Neri, napkin. Yes, so we have two syllables. Very good. Napkin, correct. Okay, napkin. So, what is the missing letter? Okay, Janelle said it is letter A. Heart said it is letter A. So, we're going to write here, letter A, napkin. How many syllables do we have in the word napkin? Okay, so we have nap and then kin. So, we have two syllables. But in your self-learning module, it is only asking about the missing letter. So, yun lang lalagay nyo, letter A only, no? Okay, next, number 2. Okay, the picture shows this is a pencil. Okay, what is the missing vowel letter? What is the missing vowel letter here? Okay, what is the missing letter? It is letter... Okay, tingnan niya natin sa ating comment section. Okay, Agatha said number 2 is letter E. Hans E. Shekina, letter E. Yes, correct, Fatima. It has two syllables. And the missing letter is... Okay, it is letter E. And so right here, the letter E, to make it complete, the word is pencil. Okay, let us try to syllabicate this. Okay, so we have pen... And then, seal. We have pencil. We have two syllables. Alright? Next word is, ayan, my favorite pet. Okay, so this is a, okay, what is in the picture? It is, yes, let me see from our comment section. It is letter, what is the missing letter? Okay, Rebong said, the missing letter is A, like Hans, Tess, Janil, Hans, Shekina. Okay, it's letter A daw. It is a cat. Ayan, cat. Now, how many syllables do we have in the word cat? We only have, okay, one syllable only since we have one vowel letter here. Alright? Okay, that is cat. Isang syllable lang siya. Tama si Itess, tama si Janil, si Hans. Tama rin si Shekina, letter A. Tama. Okay, next word. Okay, let's look at this one. Wow, this is a... Okay, this is a parrot. What is the missing letter? Okay, the missing letter is... Okay, from our comment section, we are now in number 4. Alright, the number 4. Okay, Sarah said it's letter O. Okay, so the missing letter is... Oh, parrot. Okay, how can we syllabicate the word parrot? Okay, how many syllables do we have? We have, let us see, par. Ayun, you can see there are two consonant sound here. Ayan, dalawang R, dalawang R. Okay, so separate natin yan, paghihiwalayin natin yan. So that will become parrot. So we have two syllables, okay? Ayan, tama si Alduin. Alright, next word is, yan, for number 5, we have, what is that? Ayan, masakit yan. Ingat kayo, pag nakakita kayo ng ganyan na halaman, ha? Masakit yan pag natusok kayo. Okay, for number 5, the answer is, what word is it? Okay. Okay, Michelle said, the answer is letter A. Alduin said letter A. Pia Joyce, letter A. Gab, letter A. Agatha, A. Shekina, A. Calvin Klein, A. Ayan. Altea, cactus. Correct. That's right. So, the missing letter is A. So, it is cactus. Now, let us try to syllabicate this. Okay. So, we have cac and then tus. Cactus. How many syllables do we have? We have 1, 2 syllables. Ayan. Oh, who got 5 correct answers? Okay, kindly heart react to those who got 5 correct answers. Okay, who got the correct 5 answers? Okay, i-heart na natin yan. Na-share nyo na ba yan sa inyong mga wall? Okay, pakishare na po para mas marami pa ang matutong batang katulad nyo. Okay, yan. Sabi ni Pia, she got the perfect score. Sabi din ni Rebong, perfect. Alright, perfect. Alright, 5 points for learning task 1. Alright, next. For learning task 2, yan, let us have more examples. We have garden. Okay, let us syllabicate the word garden. So that will be, ayan, like that, garden. And then, okay, let's write the answer here. Gar, and then, then. So, we have how many syllables? We have 1, 2. 2 syllables. Alright? Next is, okay, erase. The word river. Okay, river. Okay, so let's write re and then ver. How many syllables do we have? We have 1, 2 syllables again. Alright? Ayan, si Rebong daw. Naka-5 daw siya. Good job, anak. Ang galing-galing naman. Okay, next natin is, okay, let us erase. Next word is the word blanket. So, blan, and then cat. Alright, blanket. How many syllables do we have? We have 1, 2 syllables as well. Okay, so when you read this, it should be blanket. Okay, with G in here. But, so when you spell it, wala yung G. But then, when you read it, it should be blanket. Alright? Next is the word, tennis. Okay, let us have the word tennis. Okay, let us erase. Okay, how will you syllabicate the word tennis? Okay, want to see your answer on our comment section. Ayan, tama si Alduin. Ten. Ayan, tingnan niya natin ha. Sabi ni Alduin, eto daw ang sagot niya. Ten. And then, nis. Okay, pinaghiwalay natin yung dalawang consonant na N. Tama? Tennis. So, it has 2 syllables. Ayan, tama si Pia Joyce. Tama si Sarah. Okay, what about the word sister? Okay, try to answer nga. Sister. Okay, answer it. Sister. Sige nga po, sister. Alright, tingin nga, sister. Ayun, may nakita na akong tamang sagot. Sabi ni Denise, sis and then ter. Okay, let's write it. Let's write it. Okay, so we have sis and then letter. How many syllables do we have? We have 1, 2. Yan, tama si Shekina, tama si Zoe, si Yolanda, si Elsie. Tama ang pagsisilabicate nila. So, we have 2 syllables. Okay, now, for number 6. Okay, so answer it now. Number 6. Okay, let me see your answer on our comment section. The word is handle. Okay, let me see who got the correct answer. Ayun, tama si Aliyah. Tama din si Adam. Tama din si Isabel. Ayan, tama rin si Christian. Okay, ay Aldwin. Okay, it should be like this, Aldwin. Okay, look ha, Aldwin. Okay, so we have Han. Ayan, and then Del. Okay, handle. Alright, so we have 2 syllables. Alright, ayan. Great job to those who got the correct answer. Clap your hands for yourself. Ayan. Okay, for learning task 2, let us have learning task 2. Complete the following 2-syllable words by supplying the missing vowel. Use the picture as your guide. So, we have the picture here. So, let us have the missing vowel sound. Okay, so we have the first one is muffin. Muffin. What is the missing letter? Ayan. Tama si Janice. Tama si Nathan Katibog. Good afternoon, Mayan Sanchez from Sulap National Senior High School, TVL Magsaysay. Hello sa'yo, anak. Ayan, Fatima. Muffin, it should be letter. So, what is the missing letter? It is letter I. Ayan, muffin. Alright? So, when we syllabicate it, it should be muff. And then, fin. So, yan. Naku, ang pangit ng sulat ni Tutor Arlene. So, we have 2 syllables. Alright? So, we have muffin. Okay, next word. Okay, next word natin ay, let me erase this. Next picture is, what is that? We have button. Okay, maybe I need to use a whiteboard here. Okay, anak, pahiram mo yung whiteboard marker. Okay. Oh, for number 2, I'm waiting for your answer. What is your answer for number 2? Ayan, let me see. So, we have, ayun, tama si Dahlia kanina, muffin. Okay, sabi ni Janice, button. So, what is the missing letter? The missing letter is letter O. Ayan, button. So, let us syllabicate the word button. It should be, okay, so we have, ayan ha. Okay, so bot, and then ton. Okay, so we also have 2 syllables. Ayan. Okay, see that? Okay, next word is, okay, what's that? That is a, oh, you see that at the desert. Ayan, tingnan niya natin. Ayan, tingnan ko nga from our comment section. What is the missing letter? What is the missing sound? What is the missing vowel letter? Vowel, it is, sabi ni Joel, ay camel. Okay, so the missing letter daw is letter A. Ayan, camel. Okay, so let us syllabicate the word camel. So we have ka and then mel. So we have 1, 2. We have 2 syllables. Ayan. Okay. Did you see that, children? But in your learning task, ang ilalagay lang natin is the missing letter. Pero tinuturo lang ni teacher para mas malawak pa yung inyong pagkakaintindi. Ayan. Tama si Denise. Ang galing, oh. Okay. Next one. Ayan. Ito ang bidang-bida sa panahon ngayon. Sila ang mga... Okay. Sino kaya yan? Sila ang mga... Okay. Doc. Sir, what is the missing letter? The missing letter is, okay, let me see. Tama si Ites. Ang sabi niya at ni Fatima, ni Elsie, ay doctor. So, the missing letter daw is O. Okay, now, let us syllabicate the word doctor. Okay, so we have duck and then tour. We have 1, 2. We have 2 syllables. Okay. Ayan. Did you get the correct answer? Okay. Next word is finger. Okay. Finger. Sige nga. Let me see. Finger. Ayan, tama si Pia Joyce. Meron daw 2 syllables. Okay, sabi ni Adam, the missing letter is letter E. So, lalagay natin dito to make it complete is letter E. Ayan, finger. Ayan, tama. Okay, ang galing naman ni Ites, ni Isabel, ni Neri. Tama ang kanilang sagot. Tama rin si Sarah. Ayan. Si Angel. Si Ites sabi meron daw tayong 2 syllables. Ayan. Tama. Ang galing. Okay. Sabi ni Myra, the missing letter is E. Sabi ni Alessandra, the missing letter is E. Ayan. Finger po. Sabi ni Neri. Good job mga anak. Tama. Okay. Next naman tayo. Learning task 3. Eraser, Ben. Eraser, eraser. Sa eraser ni Mami. Okay. Learning task 3. Ayan. Ano daw gagawin natin? Identify the 2-syllable words represented by each picture. Write the words in your notebook. Okay. What is our first picture? That is? What is that? Identify the 2-syllable word represented by each picture. Okay. So, that is? Gusto ko isilabicate na rin natin, ha? Pagsasagot natin sa ating notebook. Okay, sabi ni Adam, 7. Sabi ni Pia, 7. Sabi rin ni Aldwin, 7. Ang galing ni Aldwin, no? Ayan, sabi ni Chrislyn from YouTube, 7. Sabi ni Denise, 7. Ayan, so let us answer number 1. So you will write 7. Okay, so we have 2 syllables. Ayan, 7. Okay? Okay, next, number 2. We have, number 2 is, what is in the picture? Okay. Okay, the picture is a magnet. For number 2, it is magnet. Magnet. So, we also have 2 syllables. Ayan, tama si Alia. Tama rin si Altea, tama rin si Rebong, si Shekina, at si Elsie, si Alessandra, si Gallagher. Ayan, si Hart, tama rin si Angel, si Maritas David, si Alia, si Myra, tama si Calvin Klein. Next word is ribbon. Okay, so let me see, sino kayo makakakuha ng tamang sagot? Sige nga, on our comment section, tingnan ko kung sinong kagaya ng sagot ni Tutor Arlene. Tago ko muna. Okay, so the correct answer is, tingnan niya natin. Okay, tama si Hart. Kagaya ng sagot ni Tutor Eileen, si Hart, si Isabel, si Gallagher. We have the correct answer. We have the same answer. Si Denise. Ayan. Okay, Janice, kulang ng isang letter B, ha? O, palagyan mo, anak. Si Myra. Okay, so we have ribbon. Okay, 2 syllables also. Okay, next word is, number 4 is rabbit. Okay, rabbit. Okay, sige nga. Tago ko muna yung sagot ko. Titingnan ko kung parehas tayo ng sagot for number 4. Rabbit. Ayan, let me see your answer, game. Okay, are you ready? And the answer is, let us see. Okay, tingnan ko nga. May nakita akong tama, may nakita akong maling sagot. Okay, and the answer is, the correct answer is, ayan, rabbit, 2-letter B. Two letter Bs, okay? Ayan, rabbit. Tama si Gallagher. Tama si Angel. Tama si Michelle. Tama rin si Jenny. Okay, and then for number 5, we have candle. Okay, sige nga. Okay, let us see kung pareho tayo ng sagot. Candle. Okay, candle. Okay, game. Tingnan ko nga kung may sagot na. Ayun, may nakita na ako. Tama si Denise, si Jaisel, si Ites, ayan, si Juliana, si Gallagher, si Sarah. Tama, candle. Alright. And the last word is magnet. Oh, given na yan kanina. Magnet. Number 6. Okay, for number 6, we have magnet, basket. So, we have number 6 is basket. Okay, let me see your answer. Show your answer now. Okay, let us see kung sino yung kagaya ng sagot ni Tutor Arlene. Tama si Nathan. It is basket with two syllables. Ayan. Okay, may panyo ka ba yan? Okay. Isipin si tutor. Okay, tama na? Sino nakakuha ng 5 po? We have 6 points for learning task 3. Oh, sino nakakuha ng 6 points? Okay, great job. Palakpakan ng mga sarili ng naka perfect score for learning task 3. Okay, and to sum up, okay, naintindihan na po yung yung syllables, paano nabuo yung syllables, paano magsilabicate, marunong na tayong lahat. Okay ba? Okay. To summarize this lesson, complete the paragraph by selecting your answers from the given choices in the box. We have choices more, syllable, two-syllable words, and vowel. Okay, number one, blank is the sound of a vowel that is created when we are pronouncing the letters A, E, I, O, U, or A, E, I, O, U sound combined with other consonant sounds. Okay, what is that? Blank is the sound of a vowel that is created when we are pronouncing the letters A, E, I, O, U, or A, E, I, O, U combined with other consonant sounds. O ano yung nabubuo natin? Okay, sige nga. Pag pinagsama natin yung consonant and the vowel, ano yun? Ano nabubuo natin? Ha? Okay, next. Okay, let us see. Okay, parang may mali si Tutor Eileen doon sa ano ha. Wait. Ano nasulat ni Tutor Eileen dito sa number? Teka, parang may mali si Tutor Eileen dito. Ayan. It should be letter U. Okay, balikan nga natin mga anak. Okay, erase natin to. It should be letter U. Okay, change nga natin to sa letter U. Okay, yan, letter U. Button. Ibang button yung nasulat ni Tutor Eileen kanina. Okay, so naayosan natin mga anak. Ito sa learning task 2. Ayusin natin yung sa learning task 2. It should be letter U. Okay, not letter O. Okay, next. Okay, doon sa summarize natin, sa summarization natin. Oh, na-reveal ko yung sagot. Okay, ano yon? Pag pinagsama daw natin yung vowel and consonant, makakabuo tayo ng, sabi ni Michelle, ay syllable. Tama, yan. But remember, minsan, yung syllable natin, minsan it is only composed of a vowel letter lang. Halimbawa, A. Minsan, syllable na agad yon, di ba? Okay. Next is, kagaya ng arrange, yung A, syllable na agad yon, kahit isa pa lang siyang letter. Okay, but yung consonant, hindi siya pwede maging syllable nang wala siyang kasamang vowel letter. Okay? Okay, number two. The number of times that you hear the sound of a blank, kasasabi ko lang, kung ilang beses mong narinig yung letter na yon, is the number of syllables in a word. Okay, kung ilang blank, yun yung number ng syllables. Ano yon? Is it consonant or vowel? Okay, tama si Zoe. Ayan. Vowel is the number of syllables in a word. Yan. Yan. The number of times that you hear the sound of a vowel is the number of syllables in a word. Okay, next. Number 3. Tama, ang galing nga. Sabi ni Juliana, for number 3 is 2-syllable words. Let's see. Blank are words that when spoken, have two definite group of sounds. Ayan, ano daw yun? Tama si Adam. It is 2-syllable words. Yan, 2-syllable words. Gagaya nung ating mga examples kanina. Next, number 4. English words can have one or two or even blank of syllables. Okay, what is the answer? Again, English words can have one, two, or even blank syllables. Okay, so lagi bang one syllable? Lagi bang two syllables? Okay, tama si Adam. Ayan, so it can be one or two or more syllables. Okay? Okay, and for that, thank you for listening. I hope that you learned something for today. Okay, for your assignment, Okay, assignment tayo ha. Itatag nyo si Tutor Jennifer. Lagay nyo, hashtag Tutor Jennifer. Okay, mag-list kayo ng 5 words. Okay, 5 salita na dapat taglayin ng isang batang tulad mo. So, syempre, English words. Okay? Na-assignment ko na to sa inyo before sa Filipino. Okay, now, gagawin lang natin siyang English. Okay, 5 words na dapat taglayin ng isang batang tulad mo and syllabicate the 5 words. Okay? Okay, tomorrow, magkikita ulit tayo para sa MTB 2 at sa Filipino 2. Okay? Bye for now! Keep safe, everyone, and thank you for listening. God bless!
Sigurado ako na marami ka na namang natutuhan sa ating Itulay tutorial session ngayong araw. Tandaan, ito ay hindi lamang para sa ating mga mag-aaral, kundi pati rin sa ating mga minamahal na guro at mga magulang na kaagapay natin para maituloy ang pagkatuto sa kabila ng nararanasang pandemya. Patuloy ding sumubaybay sa DepEd TV para sa mga araling ginawang video episodes. Mapapanood ito mula Lunes hanggang Sabado, alas 7 ng umaga hanggang alas 7 ng gabi sa inyong mga telebisyon. Abangan bukas mula alauna ng tanghali ang iba pang aralin sa ating Itulay free online tutorial session sa Filipino. I-like and subscribe at manatiling nakasubaybay sa ating Itulay tutorial session sa DepEd EdTech Unit FB page at Educational Technology Unit channel sa YouTube at sa DepEd Tayo at DepEd Philippines social media accounts. Paalam!